Sam, we're sending you some suggested routes back to the city. Pick one or don't. Just get the hell out of there.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Cannon Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Capital, not City. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with a speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Kyralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. There's a private room set aside for your use. Bridges perk. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that Kyralium off, then come to the president's office.
Sam, can you hear me?
For fuck's sake. Is it anything private anymore?
Oh, no. Except for taking a shower and going to the toilet, that is. I take it you were getting yourself cleaned up. Good. Come to the president's office as soon as you're done. She's waiting for you.